So you've just hired a virtual assistant to help you with lead generation, or you want to set up a whole team to work with Lean Helper? In this video, you'll learn how to set up sharing data, licenses, and progress reports. To create an organization, navigate to the Organizations menu in the Lean Helper Launcher and click Add Organization button. Type your organization name and click Add. To add employees that you want to use licenses from your organization, go to the Employees menu and click Add New. The first name and last name sections are optional and are used to understand who is who in your organization. But with a mail section, you have to be careful. If you make a typo in your coworker's email address, your real employee's Lean Helper account won't be added to the organization. You can also select the role for your employee. It can be either a member or an owner. An employee with an owner role can add or delete team members from an organization, as well as assign or detach licenses from employees. You can buy a license for your team members, which will be listed under your company name. Navigate to the Licenses tab and click Buy New. Here, you need to select a payment method, fill in your billing information, and select a license type, duration, and the number of licenses for an order. Consider buying 10 and more licenses, as you can enjoy discounts on bulk purchases. In order to assign a license to your team member, hover over a license that you want to attach and click Assign to Employee. Select an employee and click Assign button. Now this employee can use this license with their Lean Helper account. If you don't assign a license to an employee, a free unassigned one listed under your organization will be automatically attached to a team member when they log into their LinkedIn account. You can have multiple owners in your organization. In the Employees menu, select the account that you want to change a role for and press Edit. An employee who you added to your organization in Linked Helper will receive an email notifying them about it. When your team member logs into their Linked Helper account, they'll need to add LinkedIn accounts that you want them to manage for you. And in any case, you'll need to share your LinkedIn account's credentials and give access to it. You should also think of providing your team member with proxy for the account if you are located in different countries. Proxy is a budget-friendly option that changes your computer's IP to the desired location. It's best to use private proxies. For example, you can buy not shared dedicated proxy for less than $1.50. So let's add and assign a proxy to this account of the same location as the account owners. Hover over the needed account and click Assign Proxy button. Click Add Proxy button and insert your proxy credentials. Then test it and select it for assigning to this account. If your lead gen manager opens your LinkedIn account on their computer under their Lean Helper account, they won't see any campaigns that you created and used. That is because Linked Helper is not a cloud solution, and all the data it collects is stored locally on a computer. It means that if you want to share an account's data, including all campaigns, CRM, and statistics, you need to create a backup file and send it to your colleague. For example, I've been running campaigns in this account under my Lean Helper account, and I want to transfer this data to my coworker who is going to manage this account too. So let's create a backup file of it. In Link Help Launcher, navigate to the LinkedIn Accounts menu, hover over the needed LinkedIn account, and click Backup button. Keep in mind that an instance must be stopped at the moment. Choose Export and select a place on your PC to save this backup to. Now let's restore the data from a backup file under a different LinHelper account, as if it were your team member's computer and account. The procedure is quite similar to creating a backup, but instead of exporting data, we need to click on Import button. Make sure you select the relevant backup. And now, if you open this account, you will be able to find all the campaigns that were created on another computer and under different LinHelper account, as well as statistics and CRM. When a backup file is restored, all current data for a LinkedIn account will be overwritten. So this is a good way to initially share your data and delegate lead gen process, but not exchanging backups on the daily basis to track progress. Still, you can do this, but you'll need to create your own backup and save it to your desktop, for example, before restoring your assistant's backup, so that you won't lose your data. So open your colleague's backup, check campaigns, message templates, lists, and then restore yours to continue working with it. You can also track progress via statistics reports. For example, you can download a CSV file from the dashboard menu to check the performance, or a list of all leads from the built-in CRM, as well as successfully processed lists of profiles from each action. If you install Multi-Campaigns Runner plugin, you can download statistics for several campaigns at once. You can ask your assistant to share such reports to track the number of successfully processed profiles and those who replied and accepted an invitation request. Also, as an account's owner, you will be able to see new connections on the My Network page and messages that your employee created in your inbox on LinkedIn. One more thing to set is a schedule. You can agree with your lead gen manager that they work with account from the 9 a.m. till 2 p.m. and you are not using the account during this period. So let's set working hours for the account. Select the relevant time zone and set working hours periods for each day.